Hey guys, this is Blake the SpongeBob SquarePants fan here, and this is a video of my PS4 connected to my 32-inch LED TV. And this is for Austin, the Blake Kids, and Justin Thomas fan, of course. So, yeah, I definitely have some DVDs I'm gonna be testing out. Thomas and the Magic Railroad, Iron Man, and Barbershop 2. We're gonna try out Thomas and the Magic Railroad, which has the Columbia TriStar DVD logo on it, even though it says home video. So yeah, I'm gonna show you the Columbia TriStar DVD logo, but it's recorded on the 32-inch LED TV from my PlayStation 4. Alright, that was the Columbia TriStar DVD logo recorded on my 32-inch LED TV from my PlayStation 4. Next DVD we're going to try is Iron Man, which is a PG-13 film, and also has the Paramount DVD logo on it. I don't know why the kiss is white and this is boring gray, but who cares? Anyways, let's go ahead and show you the Paramount DVD logo. But on my 32-inch LED TV for my PlayStation 4. Okay, that was the Paramount DVD logo recorded on my 32-inch LED TV from my PlayStation 4. Okay. And last DVD we're going to try is Barbershop 2 Back in Business, which has the MGM DVD logo on it, and it's also rated PG-13. So yeah, I'm going to show you the MGM DVD logo, but on my 32-inch LED TV from my PlayStation 4. Okay, that was the MGM DVD logo recorded on my 32-inch LED TV. So now I'm going to test out YouTube on my 32-inch LED TV. So, yeah, I'm going to put on a VHS or DVD collection video in a nutshell, for example. And look, there's Austin, the Blake Kitchen, and Justin Thomas fan on my 32-inch LED TV.
I have the 997 inches of family. Or should I say poop, family, spine, back?
Well, anyway, that's going to conclude my PlayStation 4 on my 32-inch LED TV. Thanks for watching. Make sure to hit the like button and subscribe and hit the notification bell so you'll know when new videos will be on my channel. Until then, this is Blake, the SpongeBob SquarePants fan, signing off.